20th. It's the first day of the second week, turkey season here in Wisconsin. Just getting ready to head out. It's about 60 degrees. The sun is peeking through the clouds. It's beautiful out. Alright, I'm all set up. I'm overlooking a field. They roost probably 150, 200 yards away. Edge of the field is probably 150 yards. I've seen turkeys come up through this ravine across the field many times scouting here. So I'm hoping tonight to do the same thing. I can put a stalk on them across the field with the scoot and shoot.
Well, here he is, about a 2-hour hunt for this guy. About half hour, 45 minutes ago, I heard him gobble over the hill behind me here. So I stood up my scoot and shoot right in front of me. I kept watching, called a couple times, he never gobbled. And then all of a sudden I seen him crest the hill and he was kind of running at me, slow jog. He got to about 15 yards. I think he saw me move a little behind the decoy. And shot him about 25 yards away. Never got to do any scooting, but I got to do the shooting part. Not sure how the footage is. I was filming myself. I had a camera on the decoy and a tripod next to me, but I think I got some good stuff laid down. Couldn't ask for a better hunt. This is awesome. First day, first afternoon, first couple hours, and I'm done. Boom. Balsam Prism Outdoors, baby.